It's very nice to be back here in Tennessee. You know, we go back, way back, huh? Yes? That song we just recorded, you know? I actually recorded it over in Nashville. How about that, y'all? Those were some nice days. Or so I'm told. Alrighty then. We know you like your barbecue here in Tennessee. You do? Yes. Coleslaw. Very good. And the beer. Maybe a little toss of potato salad to that. Yes.
All right.
Whilst on the subject, we're gonna do a song now that does possess a certain gastronomic theme. Yes. But this is also a song about physical. Let's call it. It's a little bit touchy-touchy, you can say, call it that, yes. All right. Before we get further into that, let me introduce to you tonight's Sisters of Sea. Hello.
Hello.
Enchanté. Courtesy of Tennessee, I presume, yes. Yes, give a round, big round of applause, yes. You have to be kind to people, you know, it's not easy standing on a stage if you are not used to it. It can be a little bit scary. But now, lucky you, you won't stand on this stage for too long, because within a moment or two, I will send you to down to the so-called pit. And I know what you're thinking, the physical aspect of this song. Well, that is symbolical, let's first say that. Yeah. Are you doing a fist or? All right. I will tell you something. This is important. You have to keep your arm to yourself. Once these ladies are down there with you,
be nice.
None of that. No.
Thank you. Be nice!
And I can smell an ass grab from a mile away, so don't try to smell me. No, don't try to do that. Don't have to touch or, and do not lick their fingers.
No!
That is also a tedious little thing that people do. Unless you like that, of course. But don't do it now. So do we have a little understanding here? Yes? Alright, you with us? Okay, you're gonna lick her fingers. Alright. No treat for her. Okay. But you understand though that the rest of you all, you can grab each other's asses as much as you like. It's only for the people in the front. Yes, they can actually reach someone. Yes. Lick on. Alright. I send you off now. Go to George. He will tell you what to do.
Listen, baby!
Okay, now, smart asses. Do you remember what I told you about the physical elements of this song, huh? You see, this is a song about eating flesh. This is also a song about drinking blood.